The Trinamool, of course, also holding a key meet on their election strategy, looking at the TMC's position, especially in key seats like in Kolkata. Ward-by-ward analysis of assembly constituencies also currently going on. Also, today, smaller parties like the Shiv Sena, the NCP, which don't really have any stand in the West Bengal polls, have said that they will not contest. The reason they're saying is they want to be a united opposition, in a sense, backing Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee, whom the Shiv Sena described as a Bengal tigress. This, of course, as the Congress and left are fighting separately in an alliance of their own.
A state election with national ramifications. While more opposition parties are joining Mamata Banerjee, saying she's the only one who can take on the BJP in Bengal, the left and the Congress are staying away. The Shiv Sena says she is a real Bengal tigress.
Our bhumika hai ki hamari jitni bhi taakat hai wahan, wo hum Mamata Didi ke saath khadi karenge. Mamata Didi ko humne hamesha ek kaha hai, wo Pachim Bengal ki tigress hai.
Do you know that symbol of the Shiv Sena is a tiger? Now the tigers of Maharashtra feel that Mamata Banerjee is the tigress of Bengal. We welcome such a realization and such an announcement by Shiv Sena.
The Sena has opted out of the elections in Bengal. They say money, muscle power and the media are being used against Didi. According to sources, even the NCP is unhappy with the Congress and left's decision to ally with Abbas Siddiqui, a cleric who started a political party just ahead of elections. But the Congress is unfazed.
Hum West Bengal mein achhi position mein hain. Hum left ke saath milkar alliance hai hamari. Hum sirf BJP ki vibhajankari niti ke hi khilaf nahi, Mamata Banerjee ke kushasan ke khilaf bhi hain, jo unhone pichle 10 saal mein kiya.
Meanwhile, Mamata Banerjee is hitting the ground running, transitioning from Didi to Bengal's daughter. She will hold two only women padyatras on the 7th and the 8th to protest against rising fuel prices. The one on the 7th will be pitted against the Prime Minister's big rally in Kolkata. Mamata Banerjee files a nomination for the Nandigram seat on the 11th of March. This is the very seat from where her former trusted aide and current BJP leader Shubhendu Adhikari was MLA before resigning. As Mamata aims for a hat-trick, several other opposition parties like the Shiv Sena are saying she is the only one capable of taking on the BJP in West Bengal. In Kolkata with cameraperson GD Shankar, Saurabh Gupta, NDTV.